music by the drop. Ain't that what I gave you last week? Yeah. Oh, you done it now. Feels like I'm coming up and spit it like I'm underground. Wonder how I come into your city like I run a town. Let it sound. Started on the stage, now we in the crowd. Yeah, we split the hype though. Told me that your record was the greatest, but you lied though. Told me they consider you a god, yeah, we lied though. Say you never live until you find something to die for. Yeah, and then it's so true. Forget the haters, remember people you're close to. Now I'm doing things they told me I ain't supposed to. They treat me like a player, that's funny, I'm here to coach you. Go back to the bench, not where you belong. Say that you've been practicing, well maybe you should do it more. Say that you're the boss, yeah, well who did you employ? All these sucky rappers, I don't listen to them, so annoying. I'm on 100. Yeah, I said I'm on 100 right now, hey. We on 100. Yeah, I said we on 100 right now, hey.
All right, coming up next, a light heavyweight matchup between Anderson the Spider Silva and John Jones.
You ready to fight? Ready.
Round one. Oh, massive kick. Didn't see that one coming.
Body kick, look at that.
Opens with the left hand and lands flush. Continues to mix it up, going to the head, mixing in some body shots.
Wow!
Yeah!
Oh, man. Oh, man.
That is it!
He's out! Beautiful KO for the victory early in the first.
Well, Joe, we've talked a lot about his technique and how technical a striker he is. And that was really the shot heard around the world to get the finish here in the first round. Again, maybe he caught the guy cold a little bit. He didn't have a chance to warm up. But that is a huge result for him here tonight. And on the other side, he didn't take much damage. So big, big win for him here tonight.
Let's see that again from another angle.
Bruce Buffer now with the official decision.